the campus of Colorado University in Boulder, Colorado, it's Ohio State football. Today, the Ohio State Buckeyes battle the Colorado Golden Buffaloes. Everybody, I'm Jack Kramer with Paul Warfield, and we're set to bring you all the excitement of Game 2 of the Buckeyes' 1985 campaign against Colorado.
Paul, the linebackers, two key on the quarterback.
Very diversified attack, and the Buckeyes have gotten a taste of it quickly. Fullback Weatherspoon again. It's a low laner. Workman at the goal line. He rips right back up the middle. Persados to pitch one. Woolridge appears to be a first down. Remington belted Woolridge in the back. Action pass. Play action. This is Taggart, and he spins to the 39, just shy of a first down. Reached the 13. Pass to Lanise. Touchdown! Mike Lanise continues his string of unbelievably spectacular catches. Receiver split 15 to the right. Fumble. It appears as though Ohio State's got it. As the Buffaloes, out of the wishbone, flub the handoff on the exchange to Weatherspoon. Hatcher just didn't get it to him. Let's see who's got it. No official signal yet. There it is. Ball at the 27 of Colorado. Johnny Woolridge. It's an understatement, Paul. The Buckeyes are executing that sprint draw play much more effectively today than a week ago. A 15-yard scamper to the end zone by Woolridge.
Bread and butter of the Ohio State offense, the sprint draw. There's Johnny Woolridge, a gaping hole. Mike Lanise out there helping him out. 26, Pickens trying to...
Third down, the Buckeyes can get a first down at the one. Swing pass to Woolridge. He's got a blocker or two. Scarlet and gray people who was out there.
A key block thrown by number 71 Bob Maggs. Carsados will look downfield and then flip it out into the flat to John Woolridge. Now Woolridge will follow number 71 Bob Maggs. Watch him put the bit hit on Pickens, number 26. I shouldn't be laughing, but that's exactly the way you want to see an offensive lineman go after a defensive back, really go out.
Under 2 minutes left, second quarter. Weatherspoon coughs it up. From center, 3 seconds. It's placed by Spangler, and it's good. Time's expired in the first half. A last-second field goal by Spangler. The Buckeyes are on the scoreboard for the fourth time today. Three touchdowns, and then a second-quarter-ending field goal by Spangler. It's... the wind. This would be a 47-yard field goal.
offense right now and using up a lot of time.
Marsadas to go up top. Doug Smith inside the 35. Flat by Byron Lee, who says, come on now, I caught that ball before it hit the ground. Straight drop of the quarterback. Interception. Greg Rogan trying to break a tackle, gets inside the 30.
Secondary people are making the tackles.
Play action. Marsados rifles it, caught for Taggart. He got to about the 10-yard line. Marsados. Carter. Touchdown. Marsados to Carter. Spot out here for a weekend, and Buckeye fans have really enjoyed it. Wheeler. Touchdown. Wheeler keeps it. The goal line. He tried to nudge the football forward but couldn't quite get it there. And clock is winding down. The Buffaloes do not elect to use their final timeout, and that's it. It's all over. Thanks very much to our fine technical crew here at Boulder. For Paul Warfield, this is Jack Kramer saying so long from Folsom Field in Boulder, Colorado. The final score, the Ohio State Buckeyes 36, the Colorado Buffaloes 13. We'll be right back.